Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. Myself, Dr. Preeti Murarkar. Today, I am going to present an observational study on the role of Ayurveda-based heart failure reversible treatment on 2D echo and VO2 beat in chronic heart failure patients. Why I have chosen this topic is, it has been estimated that around 4.6 million people are affected by chronic heart failure. It has been projected that by 2030, 25% people are going to increase for cardiac failure. The patient with heart failure has shown reduced functional capacity, which in turn affects the quality of life. VO2 peak is a maximum aerobic capacity and independent predictor of mortality. It can derive from cardiac stress testing. Purpose behind the study. The study was conducted to observe the impact of Ayurveda-based heart failure reversible treatment with 2D echocardiograph and maximum aerobic capacity on patients with heart failure. Material and method. The study was observed in an OPD clinic of Madhava in Maharashtra. The period for the method was April 2017 to April 2018, in which we have selected 13 patients who were administered for HFRT treatment with of age, sex, religions, and period. We have seen the results. Selection of drug for the treatment was Arjun and Punarnava. Arjuna is a Kashaya, Lagurukshya, Shitavirya, Katu Vipaka, Kapha Pitta Shamak and Vidya. With its Dhatu Gamitva to Meda, Rakti, Asti and Shukra, it dries up Meda and Meda and helps in breaking the Samprapti of Hridiroga. Punarnava is Mudral, Shotahar, reduce excess fluid from the body and treats Hridiroga. The phytochemicals in Punarnava, like Punarnava seed and Punarnava size, which makes Punarnava a best diuretic, which helps to reduce the shotha.